Hey there and welcome. Thanks for joining me. If this is your first time to my channel, I hope you consider subscribing. And don't forget to click on that bell button so you can be notified every time I upload a new video. And if you enjoy this tutorial, please give me a big thumbs up and share with friends and family. It'll help my channel grow. So today what we're going to do is a floral arrangement and a wreath in the colors of lavender and pink and blush pink and rose color. And so what you're going to need is one of these float foams that you can get at Dollar Tree. Right now they have, or at least my Dollar Tree still has, the floaties in orange and black. I guess they're for Halloween. So just go ahead and purchase one. And just with some kind of good duct tape, or I'm using electrical tape because that's what I had. So just go ahead and wrap the two ends together. I did try to hot glue it together, but it doesn't work because it's the foam. So it kind of just dissolves. So go ahead and use some tape to wrap around your foam to connect it together. And you're going to need one of these washcloths. They're the microfiber cloths. And what we're going to do is basically divide this cloth in half long ways, making sure the vertical is long ways, and just kind of divide it and cut it in half. Basically what I'm doing here is just trying to measure to get an idea of how much fabric I'll need to wrap around the foam. So what I ended up doing, like I said, was just cut it halfway. So you don't have to do that part. Just go ahead and fold your sheet, your cloth in half, and just go ahead and cut it. I was inspired by a wreath that I saw at Home Goods, basically with the same kind of style with the fabric around that. I don't want to say it's fur, but this faux nice fabric around the whole entire wreath. And I thought, you know, I could make that. And it was like, I think $35, $40, and I can make it for less than $10. So I'm going to go ahead and attempt it. So just go ahead. Once you've cut your fabric in half, what we're going to do is basically wrap it around your foam, your wreath. And what I did, I put the glue on the actual fabric itself instead of putting it on the foam, because it will melt the foam. So by the time, put it your hot glue on low temp, and then just go ahead and start wrapping your fabric around your foam section by section and small little sections, because if not, it's just gonna wrinkle up and you're not. Brooches and bling wrap. And the way
thank you.
Thank you.